welcome to FUNC, Furman University's daily news show. Today is Friday, October 12th, 2018. I'm Carter.
And I'm Charlie. In today's news, a magnitude 7 earthquake hit Papua New Guinea yesterday. It was followed by aftershocks of a magnitude of 5.7 and 5.9. Officials say that over 80,000 people are living in temporary shelters or are otherwise displaced.
The weather for today will be sunny with a high of 77 and a low of 53.
Furman Women's Volleyball takes on the University of North Carolina Greensboro tonight at 7 o'clock p.m.
Any student who's interested in becoming a public health major should attend an informational session on Monday at 12:30 p.m. in the PAC, room 105. Students will learn more about the public health major, the requirements and process for admission, and the experiences you will encounter. The presentation also includes discussion and experiences from current students in the public health major.
Furman football takes on Wofford tomorrow at 1 p.m. to settle our biggest sports rivalry. Head on out to show your support.
Do you wonder about how your food is produced? Are you curious about the agricultural policies that impact your daily life? Join Dr. Halva Neubauer this month to learn about the fascinating MAIX program, FARM. Information sessions will be held Monday, October 15th at 5:30 in Furman Hall, room 214, and on Tuesday, October 23rd at 5:30 p.m. in Johns Hall, 105.
In the chapel at 6:30 p.m. on Tuesday the 16th, Christian ethicist Dr. Kate Ott will discuss theological traditions for constructing sexual ethics, looking at various models used throughout history. She will then examine particular scripture passages that inform Christian understandings of love and sexual relationships. This is a CLP event.
Furman Women's Soccer hosts Mercer on Sunday at 4 p.m. at the Eugene Stone Soccer Stadium.
The mathematics department is hosting two talks by Len Testa on Monday, October 15th. He's a travel writer, computer scientist, and the president of touringplans.com, who brings a quantitative approach to planning better vacations. He will talk about his work improving the healthcare industry with ideas from game shows, Grand Theft Auto, and his work with vacation planning at 3:30 p.m. in Burgess Theater. He will also give a CLP in Watkins at 7:30 p.m., talking about how his company uses math to build better Disney World vacations for their customers.
Furman Men's Soccer takes on the Virginia Military Institute tomorrow at 7 p.m., wrapping up an important Saturday for Furman Athletics.
Join Furman Interfaith for a splash of religion, tying faith groups together, on Sunday at 1:30 p.m. outside Lake Level Lounge for a taste of ethnic cuisine and tie-dyeing.
The Furman rugby team is 4-0 and plays undefeated UNCC at home tomorrow at the John Roberts Rugby Pitch. Junior Dylan Boystock of the Cayman Islands currently leads the conference with 10 tries.
Check out the men's basketball purple versus white scrimmage tomorrow at 10 a.m. Any student in attendance will be given a voucher to receive a free Nike Dry-Fit Furman basketball t-shirt.
Ah, the spin bike. Such a magnificent beast and yet so short-lived on Furman's campus. Let's take a look at the cheap, eco-friendly transportation service that almost was.
So last year I made a video on spin bikes. And for all the freshmen who don't really know what spin bikes are, they were this bike share program we had last year. I filmed this whole long thing comparing it to two other bikes, but we can just skip to the good part.
We got three bikes. We got one route. We're gonna see which wins. Spin bike challenge number one! Do you ever ride one of these around campus? Bad idea! Ride a spin bike, or maybe don't, because we're gonna find out if they suck or not.
Thank you.
heck, man? Like, that's not even true. The mountain bike's, like, way cheaper, and it's way comfier. It has, like, the same amount of gears. So what if it's, like, a little slower? It's, you know, maybe it's not worth, like, that $600. And the spin bike's only 50 cents to ride. So what if it sucks? It's 50 cents. Tribute to the spin bike, gone but never forgotten. See you next week. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here, from this dark, cold hotel room, and the endlessness that you fear.
Do you have any idea how long it takes me to walk from class, from E? Any idea? Spin bikes, I love you. Please come back.
And that's all we have for today, Paladins. Make sure to check our website, can'tstopthefunk.com, to submit announcements and watch all of our previous episodes. Have a great day of the Indigenous Resistance, and tune in again tomorrow for our next episode.